Hey, what is going on, everyone? Joseph Lombard, aka Interesting4, with Zachary Lombard, aka Magnum of Five.
Hello.
And welcome to another talk show. Welcome. And hopefully everyone's Thursday is going well. And, anyways, welcome to another talk show. I am your host, Joseph, and this is Zach, of course. And, another Thursday, another talk show we're doing. And, let's get started here. Another hour of just talking random stuff, just like we normally do. Zach,
yeah.
How you doing today?
I'm good. How about you?
I'm doing good. I'm very tired because last night I didn't sleep well.
Really?
I only got like 3 hours of sleep.
Oh, jeez.
Let me just tell you, I finally went to bed around 5 a.m. Yeah, and woke up at 8 a.m.
Seriously?
And I seriously like got in the shower, get ready to go for the day, and there you go. It was, let's just say it was rough.
Not bad.
I'm tired. And what's weird is that I'm not like that kind of tired, you know? But I am tired, but I'm pushing through. I even record, like 5 videos today, actually. I got a little bit behind yesterday on an edit I had to do. So I had to, record 5 races today. That's crazy. Wow. So, and those 5 races I was recording was a new NASCAR Let's Play I'm gonna do on my channel once I finish. Is Mike a little loud? Is it really? Hold on, how loud is this? How loud was that? No. Okay, no. Zach, listen. Listen, I just put my mouth on that. I don't think you want to put your mouth on that.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, listen. All right, we'll see if that works. That was not very okay. Then my well, listen. I recorded a few races for my new NASCAR Let's Play that I'm going to do after I finish up NASCAR Thunder 2004 Career. Which, by the way, the final race will be on Saturday, and also first race of the new NASCAR Let's Play is going to be up this Saturday as well, this Saturday night, and it's going to be this, NASCAR Dirt to Daytona. I already recorded a few races, because sometimes I do pre-record videos, like a week or two in advance. I like to try to record as many races as I can, and first race will be up on Saturday, and then on Monday, second race, Wednesday, third race, fourth race, Friday, and then, you know, but like I said, I pre-record some races, so, yeah. Anyway, so, NASCAR Dirt to Daytona will be my next NASCAR Let's Play. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy the Let's Play and all that. We have a list, we have a few things to talk about. I won't go through the whole list all at once, but every now and then I'll get into this and all like that. Like, I'll talk about one thing, and then we'll talk about something else, and then we'll get back into this and all like that. We will finish up this list by the time this talk show is over. First thing I want to talk about, no talk show next Thursday, which is on February 23rd, because Zachary and I will be traveling out to Daytona next Thursday to go to the NASCAR weekend at Daytona International Speedway next weekend. So there will be no talk show next Thursday, but in 2 weeks we'll be back for another talk show, and we'll talk about what went on at Daytona and all like that. But no talk show next Thursday because that's going to be our travel day to Daytona, all like that. Zachary and I, while we're at Daytona, we're going to be vlogging. And the vlogs will go up on our regular channel, my Interesting4 channel and his Magnum 05 YouTube channel. So we'll be vlogging while we're at Daytona and all like that. So, you know, we're going to try to have a good... good day. We're gonna have a good time at Daytona, so just thought I'd let you know that no talk show next Thursday because Zach and I will be traveling out to Daytona. Also, hey Zach, please, okay, just you could be BS all you want after I finish this up, okay?
Okay, sorry.
Please. Gosh. Because I don't want to get sidetracked. Anyways, so that next Thursday is going to be really busy for me. Well, we're going to get up very early in the morning. Mm-hmm. We have a 6:30 a.m. flight out to Daytona, a two-hour layover at Atlanta, then land at Daytona International Speedway Airport, Daytona Airport that's behind the Speedway. Got to get checked into the hotel, and then I'm going to the dual races that night, too. So it's going to be a long day for me. It'll be kind of nonstop almost that entire day, you know?
Wow.
But whatever. So, I think it'll be cool. It'll be a lot of fun. It'll be definitely experience. It'll be a fun experience. Never been to Daytona before. The atmosphere there is going to be great. We're just going to have a good time. And, no talk show next Thursday because Zach and I will be traveling out to Daytona.
Can't wait for this trip.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Just a week from now, we'll be gone to Daytona. So it'll be fun. I'm going to definitely enjoy it. It's going to be a lot of fun. So there you go. There's a few more things to talk about on this list and all like that, but I don't want to get into it all at once and all like that. Just first thing we talk about, no talk show next Thursday because of Daytona. Zach, how's your day today?
Mine's going okay so far. How about yours?
A little bit busy. I had to record a few videos.
Oh yeah, because you only had 3 hours of sleep last night.
No, that's not why, Zach. Yeah, I recorded videos because I only had 3 hours of sleep last night. I could record 10 videos after I slept for 10 hours. How does that make sense?
No, I don't know.
No, oh my god. Let me make it easier for you, okay? Today was a little busy for me because I recorded like 5 videos today.
Right.
Okay? But that's not the reason why I had 3 hours of sleep, okay? I just had a rough night last night. Didn't sleep well, that's all. You get that. Everyone gets that.
Right.
But then I had to push through today to today and still work, you know?
Yeah.
It is what it is. I could stay up all night, Zach, and still be recording like 7-8 videos the next day. Which, not gonna do that. And I hope it don't happen like that. But if it ever gets to that point, there you go. It's kind of been a little bit of a busy week. And of course, before we leave to Daytona next week, it's gonna be a little busy anyways, you know? So, I need to... The phone is at 100% charge. I don't even know why I have it plugged in. And then all of a sudden, I'm tangled in cords. So, anyways, just been a little busy. Of course, next week, before we leave to Daytona, it's going to be a little busy, too. Trying to get stuff up on YouTube and scheduled and all like that. So, won't have to worry about it for a week and all.
Right.
So, there you go. Don't do that, okay?
Ow!
Anyways, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that, okay? Anyways. So, there you go. Just been a little busy today. And also, I had to edit a couple of videos, too. It was, By the way, Zach, we just cannot have... consistent weather right now.
No, we can't.
It's crazy. Like, this winter has been really off.
Yeah, it has been off.
Especially the past couple weeks. We've had nice days. Like, one day it'd be nice, and then the next day, rain. And then the next day, nice. And then the next day, rain. Or something like that. It's crazy. What was it? Sunny this morning?
Yeah, it was sunny this morning. Now look at
that. It's, like, overcast. And then it's supposed to rain, what? Sometime in the next couple hours, they said.
Wow.
And it's supposed to rain tomorrow, too. By the way, I looked at the weather for Daytona and all like that, and this is what I'm getting so far, Zach. Thursday rain, Friday rain, possibly might rain on Friday, but Saturday, I'm waiting to see what Sunday is going to bring, you know, the Daytona 500. But look at the temperatures, in the 70s and 80s, however. So, nice temperatures, you know.
I should check on the weather on what it's going to be in El Segundo this weekend.
Look, okay, how about you just look at this?
But it could
still I know, be but look, it's pace. Sex. We don't live far from El Segundo, okay?
I know,
look,
but
this is the same thing. Look, it's the same thing. It's look.
It's going to rain there on Saturday, and
I know, but look at this to that. It's the same thing.
Well, you never know. It could be different, Joe, and
not
it's
real.
The truth. Yeah, huh?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, huh?
Zach, when
can weathers from different cities be different?
Okay, so if it's overcast right now here, would the next city over just be perfectly sunny? Like, let's say you're in Los Angeles, right? Let's say we're in Los Angeles. But the next city over is Hollywood. Would it be overcast in Los Angeles, but then sunny all in Hollywood? No, it don't work that way.
Sometimes the weather information can
now,
be wrong.
Now, I will give you this. North of California, it could be sunny up there right now. It's not because it's raining up there right now. But it could be sunny up there. But then, what? You know, but the thing is, you're not going to go from, let's say, Los Angeles to Hollywood, and all of a sudden it's going to be, like, completely sunny in Hollywood and then completely cloudy and rainy in L.A. That don't work that way.
Weathers could be different in different cities.
I understand that, but not in a 5 to 10 to 20 mile distance, right? Like I said, I'll give you this. Northern California right now could be perfectly sunny. But then Southern California could have some clouds and rain and all like that.
Oh, look, Zachary's right. Thank you.
Anyways, no, I'm not saying he's wrong. I'm saying is that it from a 10 to 20 mile from a 10 to 20 mile distance, it don't happen that much. It does not happen a lot. Okay? I'm just saying, you can go from here to 5 miles, it'll still be the same weather. You can go from 10 miles, it could be the same weather. You can go from 20 miles, it'd be the same weather. I'm just saying, okay? Good Lord. I'm not trying to scream here, but it's like, I get what you're saying. I'm not saying you're wrong, Zach, you know? But it does not happen a lot. Normally, it'll stick to one weather in most California cities, okay? That's all I'm saying. I'm not saying you're wrong. What are you looking at? What's out the window right now?
Well, it's overcast right now.
No! Oh, I know! Oh, you know what? Okay. Listen. How's your day?
Mine's going good.
Man, my sugar level... The salt level just went up. I did say sugar.
You need a Snickers bar.
No, man. I need to sleep. I need to go to bed.
That's why you're like this, because you only had 3 hours.
Maybe, because I only had 3 hours. Maybe I'm just crazy, man.
Yeah, you've gone nuts.
I've gone nuts. Well, I'm always nuts.
I could give you a bag of nuts.
All right. I don't know why you went there on that. That's just weird. Anyways, no, I complained about the NASCAR rules before. Okay, but we're not talking about NASCAR rules, so I need a drink.
Yeah, you sure do need a drink.
Listen, Zach, I never said you were wrong, okay? It just don't happen a lot, okay? Like, let me ask you this. If you go from our house to 10 miles away, what would the weather be right now?
Probably like this. But
exactly. So you can go from here to El Segundo. That's the weather you're going to get.
Not all the time.
Now, if it was like overcast everywhere in Southern California, some parts of the area could be raining, and some parts of Southern California could be cloudy. I'll give you that, okay? I'll give you that much, okay? Because, you know, especially when you have scattered showers, right? You know, you can have rain on one side of the city, and then the other side of the city, it could just be dry. You know what I mean? Like, have you ever drove before where you either, in some areas you hit heavy rain and then some areas you hit light rain or some areas you hit no rain at all? Have you been through that?
Yeah.
Exactly. I'll give you that. But I'm just saying right now, I don't think it's hard. I don't think it's that easy that it can go from sunny to cloudy just that instantly. Just driving from 10 minutes away from our house like that. Now, with rain, yes, okay? That I will give you. Anyways, enough said, okay? Right. Let's get off this side before I lose my mind some more. How about let's get into some questions, shall we? It's about time, right? 15 minutes of talk show? I think it's about time for some questions, right? You guys have any questions for me, Zach, or for the both of us? Feel free. No politics. No stupid, dumb, retarded questions.
No have, this or that
questions. No this or that questions. Just have questions that we would appreciate answering. Please. What time is NASCAR 15 stream? Zach, you're streaming that tomorrow. When's it going
to
be?
It's going to be from 5 to 8 p.m. Eastern time.
Where?
On the Lombard Bros Gaming Twitch account.
There you go. Twitch channel.
Twitch channel.
God! Listen, you're losing your mind now, okay? Stop it! Okay. Breakfast food, bacon.
Cereal. Well,
yeah, we true. All have I mean, difference. Yeah, millions of people will eat cereal for breakfast every day, okay? But I went for something delicious, and then you're like, cereal. Oh, gosh.
I'll go with my childhood favorite.
No Halo Let's Plays. I'm not doing... Wait, what did you just answer?
Wait, I'd go for my childhood favorite cereal.
Oh, okay. Jesus, I thought you were answering another question.
Sorry.
No Halo Let's Plays. That's never happening ever on my channel. Yes, we've had Gizmo in the studio before. We've had both dogs in the studio before.
Which is well, something we should not do too often.
Will Gizmo ever stream on LBG? I don't know. I'll have to ask him. Maybe he could be a co-host. Like, I'll be streaming and then he'll be sitting in another... Maybe he'll be sitting on my lap. You know? Maybe he'll be sitting on my lap while I'm live streaming. Maybe I'll bring Gus. What?
How about Gus?
Gus is not going to be... You're dumb. No. Hey, what's going on, Brendan?
Melissa.
What? You know I would not bring her out here.
Right. No, the cutie wouldn't like it.
Let's play on the new NASCAR Heat Evolution update. Yeah, you know, I wanted to do another Let's Play of NASCAR Heat Evolution, but I'm waiting until the 2017 update comes out on the game before I do so. So, yeah. As long as I rub Gizmo's tummy. There you go. So, like, I'll be playing video games, I'll do live stream, and then Gizmo will be sitting right here. All I have to do is just rub his tummy. And he'll be satisfied, you know? Yeah. What's a NASCAR track that you really want to go? Well, I want to go Daytona, which that's happening next week.
Who's my favorite NASCAR driver? I honestly don't have a favorite driver.
You will have one next week, okay? I am going to make sure you get a favorite NASCAR driver. Do you understand me? Because if you're going to several races this year, you need a driver to root on. Do you understand me?
Well, yes, sir.
Okay, I will make sure. I am going to also... Gonna let you buy some merchandise of a driver you're gonna pay. You're gonna choose a driver and you're gonna buy their merchandise. You understand me?
Okay.
Okay. He'll get a favorite driver next week. I will make sure that happens. Who do you want to win the Clash? The driver that finishes first. I don't know why people ask me, who's gonna win this race? It's always the guy that's gonna finish first. Oh my god. Duh! Zach's gonna be the bandwagon roof for everyone. Yeah.
Okay.
Could happen. let's see. Oh, absolutely. I love unicorns. I think about them every day. Zach does, for sure. You could ask him. And, he would tell you that he does love unicorns. So, Zach. Okay. You know what? After we finish the questions, I'm gonna make you pick a driver that you're gonna root for. Oh. I don't care. I'm not gonna wait. We're gonna know your answer.
Oh, you're gonna wait.
No, people are gonna want an answer.
Joe,
what?
You know a lot more about NASCAR than
right,
me, okay?
But I would assume you would know most of the drivers, right? Okay.
All right. Any more questions for me, guys? I'm right here.
Yeah, Zach's cute, right? He's right here. He exists. Right? Look at that face.
I feel like there's a lot more questions for you every time.
Because they know I'm adorable and I'm cute. That's why they ask me a lot of questions, right? Move away from that. All right. Oh, Zach, what's... Oh, look, Zach, what's something that annoys you?
What? Something what annoys me?
What annoys you?
You sometimes.
I'm leaving. You can finish off the rest of the talk show.
Nope. Oh, my God! You could have died. Oh, yeah, I could have died because of you. All right. Okay. All right, now I gotta look up some questions because I'm pretty sure I wasn't able to see anything. Do I already have a car accident? Oh, no, I've never had one before.
Okay, I'm back.
My car broke down before, but I never had an accident.
I'm back. I had to vent just a little bit, okay? I just had to vent. You know what I did when I was out there? For a few seconds, I got down on my knees and I just looked up at the sky like, why? Yeah. Why? I just had to vent.
Yeah. What's the worst thing that ever happened to my car? Well, overheating. That's the worst thing that's ever happened to my car. I had to pay like a little over $7,000 to put a new engine in it. All right?
God. Okay. Anyways, I'm back from venting. All right. Let's get into some more topics here, shall we? Okay?
All right.
Is that fine with you? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Now, there is a topic that I'm... Get back here!
All right.
God, you're dumb. All right.
Look who's talking.
Shut up! Okay, anyways, now there is a topic on here on this list that I'm going to get to, but I'm going to discuss that last. Next topic I want to talk about, on the website lombardbrosgaming.com, you know how, in the live stream page we post up, the schedule on what games we're going to play on a specific day and all like that? Well, the March schedule will be up on the website either after this talk show or tomorrow morning. So if you want to know what the what games were scheduled to play from in March and all like that, just go to our website, LombardBrosGaming.com. It should be up after this talk show or sometime tomorrow morning. So keep an eye out on it whenever you get a chance to. Yeah, we're both kind of sing far. It's like, what are we doing, you know?
I don't know.
We both literally scooted in. That's funny. Yeah, so March schedule will be up, guys. Don't you worry about that. What was it? There was something else I wanted to talk about, and now I forgot. Zach, oh wait, there's something we haven't talked. You haven't talked about yet.
Oh no,
yeah,
I did not. You're absolutely right.
I'm surprised we haven't got to that part yet.
All right, I will show everybody the card that I draw. Joe, every time with this, you jerk.
Sorry,
Joe.
Okay.
Do you mind? I'm trying to do this. All right.
Did you have to scream, man?
Yes, I did. I did have to. Do you want to push it? Ah! Don't you dare touch me. Okay. Now, as I was going to do, if you don't mind.
Can you get onto it? You're holding yourself up, too. Okay.
Anyways, here's the card that. Here's my favorite car that I drove on Sunday.
Right.
That's the 19. Joe!
Okay, put...
Here, put your arm. I don't trust you no more.
Okay, there
Joe,
you go. Okay.
Joe, let go.
No, okay, go. I'm just putting your arm here.
All right. Anyways, this is a 1947 Chrysler Windsor convertible. Very fun car to drive. I really do enjoy driving it. It's just so fun. You won't believe it. I will go ahead and show you what the other cars were out on Sunday. Okay, here's a 1940... Packer Darren. Come on, focus. Come on.
Focus!
Joe, stop Sorry. It. You're going to make it. Oh, well.
Oh, Facebook!
Stupid Facebook. All right. Hey, Joe!
No, no. Go. Hold on. Hold on. Just, you'll
okay, now, fine. There you go. Now you can see it better. All right. There's one more car. And this one is a 1955 Packard Caribbean convertible. That's a really nice car, too. All right. Now, can you let go of my arm, please?
Sorry.
Thank you. Good Lord, what is wrong with you?
What?
Joe, stop it. Ah!
What was that? You need to, like, calm down.
I screamed because you touched my phone again.
Sorry.
Stop touching me!
Sorry.
Good Lord.
All right, well, I guess that's the cars that, Zach's gonna show you right now. Also, oh, ow. Okay. What was it? It was something else I wanted to talk about, but then guess what? Now I don't know what I was going to talk about.
It's your own fault.
Excuse me. No, it's not.
Oh, yeah, it is.
No.
Oh, yes, it is.
Okay. Walk my face. Look, my face right there.
Stop it.
But my face is right
there.
Yes,
like, no, your face is right there, and there's mine, too.
That's cute. And that's cute as well.
Stop touching me! Stop! Stop touching me, please.
Hey, man, put it there. You...
You did kind of deserve this, by the way.
Ow, ow, ow!
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Okay, Joe. Okay, that's enough. Let go. Let go. Let go, please. Let go! Joe, ow! 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 Joe, let go. Thank you.
Sorry, man. Oh, God!
Well, that was a weak
Yeah,
slap.
That was anyway. Stupid. Don't do it again.
I won't do it again.
Don't do it.
I'm not going
don't,
to. I'm not going to.
Don't do it
Joe,
again.
Joe, just put your arm down, all right? I'm not going to
do it
anymore.
Don't do it again. Okay, so anyways. Hey, man. Listen. Yuck! Your hands are sweaty. Feel them.
They feel fine to me.
No, they don't.
How are they sweaty? I don't even feel it, honestly. Look, I'll open them real wide. I am! Those are my fingers!
Yeah, what else? God, it's getting warm in here.
Maybe
now.
That's why you think my hands are sweaty.
What?
Maybe that's why you think my hands are sweaty, because it's hot in here.
Yeah, sure, I guess you're hot. Whatever. What?
What I meant.
What?
What I said was, the reason why you're saying that my hands might be sweaty because it's hot in here.
Sure, man.
Okay.
Suck is pretty dumb. What?
Nothing.
Okay. Anyways, I guess, what are you doing? Get back here.
Ouch! That's under my arm. That really hurts.
I don't care. Be back
Good
here.
Good lord. Oh, Joe, stop
Be
it.
Back here. Okay? Alright, so anyways. Oh, yeah. By the way, Zachary and I filmed the next Q&A video today. Actually, a couple hours ago. We literally filmed that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we literally filmed our next Q&A that we're going to do on this channel and all like that. If you guys want to ask us a question, comment, or a shout-out request that aren't answered on our talk show can be submitted by email through the website and added to the Q&A videos. So Zach and I re-recorded our third Q&A for this YouTube channel. What are you doing?
What do you mean? I'm...
What's this?
I'm listening to you. I'm listening.
What's this?
I'm just listening, Joe. Now, can we please move on?
What's this?
I'm going to slap you if you don't...
Don't you slap me. Yeah, we recorded the other Q&A for this YouTube channel. It probably won't be out till later next week. And all like that, or in 2 weeks, it just depends, because like I said, our schedule is getting really tight this next week and all like that, because we'll be out of town, so we'll try to get it done as soon as possible and post it up as soon as possible, but we'll just see what happens. It'll be up probably at the end of next week, or towards the end of next week, I don't know when, just keep an eye out on it, so. We'll just see what happens. I don't even know what... Did she set... that she already posted up the March schedule? I'm gonna check that out, actually. Check out the schedule, okay? Hey, I love you.
Okay, I love you too.
Oh, you're so nice. Live stream schedule. There we go. Oh yeah, March is up. There you go. Alright, there you go, guys. The March schedule is up on the Lombard Bros Gaming. Let's see. We got Rocket League in there twice. We got NASCAR Heat Evolution in there twice. We got a couple PS3 games gonna do on live stream and all like that. Let me see here. Wait, it's a way I can let you guys see. Hold on. Ah, there we go. So there you go right there, guys. The March schedule is up on LombardBrosGaming.com. We got Rocket League up there twice, and then, of course, there's 1 week where we're not going to have a talk show because Zach and I will be going to Phoenix for the NASCAR weekend at Phoenix. Zach, you got Project Cars up there. Then Forza Horizon 3 is up there. Roblox is up there. Got NASCAR Heat Evolution there twice. Splatoon again. Splatoon is a fun game. I cannot wait for that again. Zach, you're streaming that one, actually. Then I'll be playing some F1 2016. And then, of course, you with Rocket League again. And then NASCAR 15 PS3. And then, of course, that's when we'll be gone for Phoenix. Won't have another stream until that following Tuesday. You'll be playing Inside Line for the PS3. And then I'll be playing some Mario Kart 8 and all like that. And then on Friday, you'll be playing that Forza 6. Wow, you're going to have Forza 6? Nice. And that Monday for me, Overwatch. Then Tuesday, Heat Evolution. Wednesday, Minecraft. And then Friday, that you're playing F1 2016 Xbox One. Now, if you guys notice, you see Saturday is blank. That's something I want to talk about. Let me get out of this. All right, there we go. Let me talk about that, guys. So there will be no more Saturday live streams. At least for the time being. I don't know if I'll ever do Saturday live streams again. If I do Saturday live streams again, it's not going to be an every Saturday kind of thing and all like that. There will be no more Saturday live streams for the most part, I will say. And the reason being is because Zachary and I, well, especially for me, there's going to be other things going on in my life that I want to spend my weekends doing. Because I've had this thought for about a month now. And mainly the reason why is that I honestly want my weekends off. And not only I just want my weekends off of not like working or anything all like that, but I'm also gonna get involved in other things during weekends as well. Like what? There's just gonna be a lot of stuff going on, especially in the next few months, especially on weekends. I'm gonna be involved in charities and stuff like that. Like, I am actually getting involved in Make-A-Wish. And all like that. I'll do all that stuff. I'll mainly be doing some charity work. I'll be out of town to be going to NASCAR events and all like that, and other events. And of course, you know, some Saturdays, I just want my weekends off. I mean, I'm so busy during the week and all like that. I'm so busy during the week, but I honestly don't get a lot of days off. And I know probably some of you are gonna hate this decision. I know there's gonna be some of you that are upset by this decision, but I hope you understand and respect where we're going with our life and all like that. Now, of course, if I do Saturday live streams, I'll still do it regular time, 12 to 3 p.m. Eastern time. it's just not going to be an every Saturday thing anymore. Most of my Saturday, most of the Saturdays, there's not going to be any more Saturday streams anymore. So this Saturday is going to be the last Saturday live stream, and I'll be live streaming Mario Kart 8. But, so before I get into what's going to be up on the Lombard Bros Gaming YouTube channel on Saturdays, like I said, just to clarify, reason being no more Saturday live streams is because I'll be involved in more charity work. I'll be out of town a lot on weekends. And of course, like I said, I just want Saturdays off. I work a lot during the week, and I feel like I have right to have my space, have my time and peace. Just relax and all like that. Because Monday through Friday, I'm busy with YouTube and all like that, and live streams and all like that. But, you know, I just feel like I have that right. So, but you know what? I'm, especially the charity thing, I'm doing it for a good cause. I'm not doing Saturday live streams anymore for a good cause. And like I said, I know some of you are going to be upset by the decision. You know, I totally understand it. But, you know, it's my decision, what I want to do on my Saturdays, and I hope you guys can understand and respect our decision. However, I will still be doing the Monday and Wednesday live streams from Lombard Bros Gaming, and he'll still be doing the Tuesday and Fridays live streams from Lombard Bros Gaming, and then of course we'll still have our Thursday talk shows and all like that. But yeah, so we'll just thought you guys would understand what's going to be going on from now on and all like that. Let's see. Although, will there still be stuff up on Saturdays? Absolutely. Just not live streaming on Saturdays. Zach and I will still record videos and maybe put stuff up on Saturday. As normal. You know how, like I do on our YouTube channels and all like that. Well, Zach and I, we'll record a video together, and we'll put it up on the Lombard Bros Gaming YouTube channel on Saturday. And all like that. So, yeah, we'll just have random uploads on Saturdays from now on the Lombard Bros Gaming YouTube channel. So, there you go. And the videos that, I'll give you an example of what we're doing. More gaming videos, Zach and I will do at least one gaming video a week, every Saturday, we'll put up on the Lombard Bros Gaming YouTube channel. And we'll put some special kind of videos every now and then on the Lombard Bros Gaming YouTube channel. And maybe we'll even put our Q&As, like, the times that we do Q&As, we'll probably put those up on Saturdays too. Just depends on what kind of videos we make and on when they come out. So there you go. Mario Kart 8 on Saturday. I will still be doing this Saturday's live stream. Be live streaming Mario Kart 8. But, this Saturday will be the last Saturday live stream. And Mario Kart 8 is a good game to end it off and all that. So, there you go. So that's that. It's just so I get that out of the way. I know some of you aren't going to be happy about the decision, but hopefully you can understand and respect our decision. It's my decision. It's something I want to do. Like I said, getting involved in charity work, going to be out of town most of my weekends, and like I said, I just want to have my Saturdays off. I just want to have my weekends off of not working. So there you go. Now, will I still be doing live streams on my personal Twitch channel? Absolutely. If I decide to live stream on a Saturday night and all like that, I'll still do that. Don't get me wrong. Because during the nighttime, So, you know, it's during the nighttime. I'm not doing anything at night. So I'll still be streaming during the day. During the night times on Saturday nights if I do decide to live stream on my personal Twitch channel. So there you go. Zach, I talked a lot. Anything you want to talk about?
Well, all right then. I'll go ahead and tell people what the cards are coming out on Sunday. Let me just try to get to the list here. Let's see, where is it? Okay, here it is. Alright, the cards start. Would you stop? Yeah, you're about to laugh, I know it. Okay, anyways, the cards that are coming out on Sunday is a 1928 Buick sedan, which is manual, of course, 1969 Ford Thunderbird Landau, four-door, automatic, and 1941 Lincoln Continental, which is a manual Joe. For God's sake!
Go ahead, keep going.
No, that's it.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay. You guys heard that, right? About the cars? There you go.
If they did not, then I'll read it to them again.
Alright, so, there you go. Alright, let's get some questions and answers. We were supposed to start that 5 minutes ago, and I kept talking about the No More Saturday live streams kind of deal and all like that. Anyways, if you guys have any questions for me, or for Zach, or for the both of us, feel free, no politics, no this or that, no stupid, dumb, retarded questions. Have questions that would make sense, and we would answer.
Alrighty.
So, let's get to it. You told me not to touch you, and yet you do that.
Well, that's payback.
This?
Well, what else am I supposed to do?
If you had to play one game, which game would you play? Minecraft.
Yeah?
Yeah. What's one game you had to play?
I would play Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit, honestly.
Alright, so Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit for him and Minecraft for me.
Honestly, no, I would not like to live in a farm.
No. Zach would not like to live in a farm, and so don't I. I don't want to live in a farm either. Let's see. Why didn't I stream Mario Kart 8 last Saturday? Because something came up, and I didn't have the time to do it. Also, it was because my Wii U had an update, too, that I didn't know about. So I had to update that. So, also, something else did come up. Let's see. Would you guys do some PlayStation VR games? I would love to. I mean, we don't have the PlayStation VR, but I would like to get the PlayStation VR where you put the virtual.
Oh, yeah, those things.
Yeah, that thing. And then, the VR, I would like to do Let's Plays of those. That'd be pretty cool. You have the face cam. Of course, the face cam would be wearing this, and then, of course, moving around depends on the game, right?
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool. That'd be a fun thing to do. We gotta get PlayStation VR, I guess. What's your biggest fear, Joseph and Zachary? Oh, golly. Man, not succeeding in life. I think that's a good fear. What's your fear, Zach?
My biggest fear?
Yeah.
I have no clue. All
right. My fear is not succeeding in life.
Yeah.
Would you rather go to one of your favorite tracks or go to a race at all of your least favorite track? I'd rather go to one of my favorite track. I would not go to a race that's my least favorite track. I would not do that. The March schedule for the live streams is already up on LombardBrosGaming.com. Just check it out. name a guy you guys would love to get rid of forever. Who would you love to get rid of? I don't know. Never really thought about that. Like, who would we want to get rid of? I don't know. Any games you guys are looking forward to this year? I'm actually looking forward to the new Call of Duty game after they said they're going to go back to boots on ground combat. Love that. Instead of this futuristic crap they have done in the last few Call of Duties where it is flying and jumping and the special abilities crap they put in Call of Duty. I hated that. Also, I'm really looking forward to Gran Turismo Sport and Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm looking forward to that.
You know what? There's actually this one guy that I would love to get rid of, but I'm not going to say who it is.
I think I have an idea who you're talking about, but yeah. Whatever. Let's see. Get rid of all rappers? Why did you get rid of Taylor Swift? Oh, God, no. No, we're not doing that. Okay. None of this ISIS crap. Streamies, never heard of you.
No, we never
love heard of us, you. No. Will I play Paperboy 1 and 2? No. No! I'm not going to play it by myself. Screw that.
Why not?
A game not... Oh, wait. Let me go back up. Wait, Zach, I think we said that wrong. Wait, where's that question again? I thought it said guy. I can't find that one. Never mind.
Screw it.
Okay. Do you think Disney Mine Racing will put Xfinity and trucks in the next NASCAR game? Well, what they discuss, what I've heard from them before is that the first couple of NASCAR games, they want to still stick with the Cup Series. Like they did with NASCAR Heat Evolution. They said the next NASCAR game, they still want to stick with the Cup Series, but they did mention they really want to try to get into with the Truck Series and the Xfinity Series and their future NASCAR games and all like that. But I heard this next NASCAR game, they still want to stick with the Cup Series just to get a couple NASCAR games going for them and all like that. But if so, maybe they'll put Xfinity and trucks in the next in the future NASCAR games. All right, let's get into some more topics here, and then we'll in a few minutes we'll get into some more questions and answers. Zach, I'm excited to go to Daytona.
Yeah, so am I.
Next Thursday, we'll be flying out there.
Oh, yeah.
You have to get up early in the morning next Thursday morning, because we have a 6:30 a.m. flight out there.
Probably at this very time next week, we'll probably be in Daytona Beach.
Well, of course we'll be in Daytona. Our plane lands at 4:55. Yeah, our plane lands in Daytona at 4:55 Eastern. 4:55 their time, of course, 1:55 here. And that's literally 2.5 hours before the dual races. Thankfully, the Daytona airport and our hotel is close to the track. So I'll still make the dual races no matter what. Pretty happy about that.
I'm just ready for this trip.
Yeah, I'm ready for the trip as well. Looking forward to Daytona. It's going to be a long day.
I can't wait to go to others, too, well, especially Charlotte.
Well, Charlotte's going to be a good time, too. I'm looking forward to Talladega, too. That one I'm looking forward to. And I'm actually looking for the Bristol Night Race, too. Looking forward to that in August. Looking forward to that too. See, no, it's not going to be a 10... No, it's not a 10-hour flight. No. So here's what's going to happen with our flights. In order for Zachary and I to land at Daytona International Airport, we would have to take a layover flight to Atlanta. Like, we would fly out from L.A., fly out to Atlanta, and our layover is 2 hours. We're going to have a 2-hour layover, and then we're going to fly out to Atlanta to Daytona. Because if we were going to do a one flight, we would have to land in Orlando. You can't, like, fly out from L.A. to Daytona International Airport on the flight we're taking. Well, so we would have to land in Orlando, and that's, like, about 80 miles away from the track and all like that. So we decide we'll just fly out from LA to Atlanta, take the 2-hour layover in Atlanta, and then we'll fly out from Atlanta to Daytona, Atlanta Daytona Airport. So no, it's not a 10-hour flight. It's technically more of a 7 hours it'll take, because from here to Atlanta it's like 4.5 hours, and then from Atlanta to Daytona I say it was going to take 1 hour and 15 minutes. So think about it, 4.5 hours to get from here to Atlanta, and then plus 2 hours, that's 6.5 hours. And then you go from an hour and 15-minute flight from Atlanta to Daytona. That's like, that's about 8 hours right there. So, there you go. Anyways. So, looking forward to going to Daytona next weekend. We're going to have a good time there. We'll definitely be vlogging while we're there. I'll be vlogging all the days there. And this is how I'm going to do my vlog. I'll do all the 4 days combined into one video. I'm not gonna do a vlog on Thursday and then edit it Thursday night and then put Thursday's vlog up on Friday, and then what I vlogged on Friday goes up on Saturday, and what I vlog on Saturday goes up on Sunday, and then what I vlog on Sunday goes up on Monday. No, I'm gonna vlog the whole NASCAR Daytona weekend, all those 4 days, and I'll combine all those 4 days of vlogging into one video. So I'm going to do it like that. So I'll just like call my vlog NASCAR Weekend at Daytona 2017 and all like that. And so there you go. While Zach and I have that 2-hour layover in Atlanta, we'll probably have lunch there. We'll probably eat at a restaurant there. Oh, by the way, what was it last year, Zach, after we landed in Charlotte? Remember we had such a hard time looking for the baggage claim we were supposed to go?
Yeah.
Here's a good tip for you. Just when you leave the plane, just follow the people to the baggage claim. Follow the people that was on your plane and follow them to the baggage claim. And then you're like, okay, they know where they're going, you know? Right. We're just going to follow them, you know? Right. It's like, hey, we're here. We didn't get lost, right? But not that you couldn't ask, you know?
Yeah.
Like, hey, we need to go to this baggage claim. Where do you go? Which way do we have to go? We just came from this flight from LA to Atlanta to here. So, and then they'll tell you, of course. But I feel like it's easier just to follow the other people, you know? To follow them to the baggage claim you're going to.
Hello.
Right? What are you doing?
Nothing.
No, I am not going to. If I was going to the Clash, I would have left today. I would have left to Daytona today. So, no. I know the pilots tell you where to go, but, like, let's say you haven't been to a specific airport before and all like that. You don't want to like be confused and all, so you can either ask or follow the people that was in your flight. Follow them to the baggage claim. It's like, hey Zach, let's follow this guy, because you know,
yeah,
because he seems to know where to go. So anyways, so Zach and I, we will be leaving next Thursday,
right,
to go to Daytona. I will be going that Thursday night as well to the dual races. And Friday and Saturday is the trucks and Xfinity race. And then, of course, Sunday is the Daytona 500. So, it's going to be a good time. I'm really looking forward to it. I know Zach's looking forward to it.
Yeah, I am.
So, anyways, that's that right there. Just excited about next week. So, we got a few minutes left of the talk show. How about let's get into some questions and answers to finish off the talk show. If you have any questions for me or for Zach or for the both of us, feel free. No this or that questions, no politics, no dumb, stupid, retarded questions. Have questions that would make sense and questions that we would answer.
Ouch!
Okay, you know, Zach, you really gotta not do that.
Alright.
Okay, that was really stupid.
That anyways, was random too.
No, it's really stupid. Okay. No, we can't do the talk show on the plane. We got no Wi-Fi. The flight we're taking has no Wi-Fi.
No.
Duh. I don't know if you've ever been on a flight before, but you would know what you can do up on this. And we would have to put our cell phones on airplane mode, too, so it wouldn't work. And besides, people would be very annoyed of us talking for, like, that whole hour. Let me see. No, we did not plan on going to the duels the last second. We actually plan on going to the duels the same time we were planning on going to Daytona. So, we knew we were going to go to the duels. No, it's just going to be me and Zach going to Daytona.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yes, I'm going to Phoenix next month. We did mention that earlier. I'm not going to use... No, you can't even use data. You can't even use data up there.
No.
So, this flight you can't. What if there's a... Well, if there's a two-hour delay in Atlanta, there's nothing you can do about that. It happens. I mean, even if I somehow do not make it to the dual races, it's really not going to be a big deal and all like that. I would just like to go to the dual races. But, you know, you can't help delays. You just better hope there's not any delays. So... Yeah, we heard of the Nintendo Switch coming out. That comes out in 2 weeks. Comes out in 2 weeks. Been to a water park? Yes. How many wins do we have in Versus? I don't know. I don't even know how many wins I have in Versus, and I know you don't either.
No.
That would be rough. We go back 175 episodes, and we have to watch each of them and see how many wins we've got, you know? Right. I don't even know if I got up to 100 wins. I don't think I have. Maybe.
Hey, guys, any questions for me?
Our dad's not going because he has to work.
Because I'm right here.
I know! God! You are really starting to get on my nerves, man. Anyways. No, my dad's not going because he has work. Jeez. Let's see.
No, I do not have a favorite driver yet.
Zach will get a favorite driver next week when we're at Daytona. I will make sure he gets a favorite driver to root for, because since he's going to several races this year, he's got to have a driver to root for. He cannot just be at the NASCAR race and be like rooting for everyone and all like that. That does not happen. I mean, not like it's a problem to root for everyone, but you got to root for a driver, man. Right.
There is not going to be a Paperboy 3 coming out on Wii U.
No, no Paperboy 3. No, it says if Paperboy 3 comes out on Wii U, would you play it? What?
Wouldn't be as fun as the old ones, though.
Yeah, but I know it's going to be like a... You know, okay, never mind. You should go to Hooters across from the track. Yeah, I heard there's a Hooters across the street from the Speedway.
Hey.
There's a Hooters there. There's a Cracker Barrel there. There's a Buffalo Wild Wings there. I'll definitely be going there because I do love Buffalo Wild Wings. Anyway, what's that?
Crystal?
There's Crystals there. You know where they have the mini burgers? We so gotta go there.
Yeah.
I want
it's gonna be the first time in 12 years that we would have Crystal.
Why are you... Golly. Okay, never
mind.
Well, I'm just telling the truth. But we got one more question.
All right.
We're gonna... We got one more question we're going to answer. Either a question for me or for Zach or for the both of us. We'll see what we get.
Did you just touch me?
I did touch you.
Stop it!
Let's see. Vlog Hooters for me, please. Oh, goodness. Hey, could happen, right? So, anyways.
Gotta go to Hooters. Especially gotta go to Crystal.
Right, gotta go. Yeah, I know. Okay. He was just joking with that, Zach. Okay? Jeez. You know what he meant, right?
I know.
Good Lord. Because of the women there. Never mind. You've been to Hooters before, okay?
Yes.
You know what it's like. All right. Still don't see a question. We need a question, guys. Don't do that, Zach. What?
Nothing.
Question! No, we're not going to answer that one. Question! You guys are pretty dumb right now. You guys know what the question is, right?
Oh, my God.
Oh, screw it! Okay, we're going to end this talk show here. I hope you guys enjoyed this talk show tonight. Tune in next Saturday. Next Saturday, wow. I don't know where I was going there.
In 2 weeks.
Yeah. Tune in 2 weeks when we're having another talk show. We will not have a talk show next Thursday because Zachary and I will be gone to Daytona and all like that. So in 2 weeks, we'll have another talk show. We'll be talking about our experience at Daytona and so forth. So anyways, hope you guys enjoy this talk show. Have a great rest of your night. Have a great rest of your evening. Zach will be live streaming NASCAR 15 on the PS3 tomorrow from 5 to 8 p.m. 5 to 8 Eastern time on the Lombard Bros Gaming Twitch channel. See you there. Joshua Lombard, a.k.a. IntoSC4, with Zachary Lombard, a.k.a. Magnum 5. And we will see you 2 weeks for the next Lombard Bros talk show. Have a great rest of your night, and we'll see you later.